to come back as hard as the drag is set. Okay.
All right.
It's kind of like brakes on a car.
Uh-huh.
Pull back. Right. Reel. See, you're not losing any line. Now reel down. Reel down. Drop the rod tip. Okay. And then just lift.
I see.
See how you're not losing any drag now?
Okay. All right.
Yeah, you're playing them. Big fish cannot be just reeled to the boat. It's just that simple. Big fish take some time. This is out. This is my reach out and grab me. But you know what I use this for? Releasing them, holding them in the water so I don't have them hang over the side of the boat.
He's gonna be like 25 inches so we can keep him.
Yeah. I wish. Hopefully he's 25 pounds. That's what he's probably going to be. Okay, reel down and follow him around.
Follow him around.
Who let them dogs out?
Okay, now that he's close to the boat, I think I'm going to pitch this one out.
Yeah. He's coming over here on you. Just follow him around.
First one on a blue crab this morning. With the Jacks. Boat Club Folk. June 6th. We're already a week into dang June.
D-Day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, who let them dogs out? Oh. All right, there we go. We're going to get a measurement and weight on them.
Thumbs up.
Okay. All right, now we got Jorge on one. Double header. We're letting one go over here. And Jorge's on the second one.
Ladies first.
Different atmosphere. Right? You got to get him down there.
Okay.
But he's going.
Okay.
Sometimes they'll belly up on you because their internal swim bladder, they just bend.
Right.
Okay, and it gases up.
Okay.
All right, now we got Jorge on one. We're going for them. Going for the numbers. Got to get another bait out there. Here comes Jorge's. Who let them dogs out?
Right.
Woo! There you go.
Wow, look at that fish.
I got you.
It's going to take a bunch.
Jorge, that fish got you breathing.
Look at that. Yeah. You know, this fish is full of, he's gassed
maybe
up.
Maybe he's a chief.
He's very gassed up. Look, right there.
He's 28.
That's all? I thought he was 38. 28 pounder.
28.
Okay. Well, what we're going to do is you're going to grab him like this, like she did. Put your hand underneath.
I got this baby.
There we go. And look what you got behind you. Tote Marine. There you go. Beautiful fish. Look at the belly on that thing.
Good.
Wow.
All right, you did it. All right, we're having to resuscitate. Jorge's big old red. He's got his belly's all blown up from coming up from the depths. That fish has lived a hard life too. Look at his mouth. All right, this is number three we're on right now.
Joe.
Three in a row. I'm going to actually put it on my YouTube channel, and then I'll probably be able to send it to Mark. All right, what turned out to be number three just got us stuck in the bottom somehow. And the line is stuck way the hell out there. It just came loose, and there's no fish on it. I mean, you know, these guys are leaving all kinds of garbage on the bottom and exposing garbage on the bottom.
Oh, yeah.